couldn't get that question out quick enough, could you? But no, but I played Shrewsbury last year in another cup competition, and we beat them at home. But I've got to say, it was certainly one of my darkest nights. And when I talk about my disappointments in football, it was when I lost at Shrewsbury with Everton a long, long time ago.
You were playing there as well.
I was, yeah. Yeah, I had great memories of there, because we went there and there's quite a lot of Scotch boys there at the time. And when I first joined, we were in the championship at the time. So Shrewsbury were doing okay then, but we just weren't quite good enough at that time either.
That's where Joe Hart started as well.
Yeah, Joe play Sunday, but Joe play a lot of Premier League games this season as well. I keep saying it. I thought Adrian, I thought Adrian had one brilliant save where he put it over the bar in the first half, and has done well in the games he's played. Well, I'm sure he's not overly happy with it, but, you know, Joe's a top professional. I'm sure he's had an understudy to him for 90% of his career, and I think he's acting in a really good manner and very professional. And as I said, no doubt Joe Hart will play games between now and the end of the season. It's really important, but not as important as being a Premier League club next season. I don't think we've got it. Would I be right in saying that? I don't think we've got it in our game.
Generally,
I think I'd need to try and understand exactly what it's coming in for. But I think we've seen, I mentioned it the other day, I think it's been a tough Christmas period for all the teams. I think we've seen probably not an awful lot of great games. We've seen some okay games. We saw a really good game in the telly last night. But I think the referees have found it really difficult as well. I think the referees have had a lot of games, the same as the players. And, you know, maybe it's just fatiguing them a little bit over the Christmas period as well. I'd like to say no, because I'll try to be as consistent. The bigger problem is the amount of players and the fatigue and the effort they're putting into the games for us just now. And we've got injuries. That is the problem. And I think we'll have injuries probably for Sunday as well. But if I have my way, I'll try and get myself as strong a team as I possibly can there. Marco has had tight hamstrings, both hamstrings. None of them are pulled, but he just couldn't really. And it was the second day. It was more this morning. He only felt it really this morning. So he's too important to us with what we've got coming up to risk him. Who's that? Reece Oxford's still struggling with his injury. He actually, as you all, the ones who don't know, he kicked the ground, and that's what happened. But they tried to take him out today, and it didn't look as if he was going to be fit. Took him out today to try him. No, I've told you before. I've told you. So, but it's embargoed to 10:30, isn't it? So by that time, hopefully, I'll have passed it on. I think he had a difficult role in the way. I thought that we didn't really start the game. I thought we got a little bit better in the game as we grew into it. But I thought the ball was played up to him a few times and he gave it away. But I also thought that he had a really difficult job to do. In my mind, it was always only going to be about 60 minutes or so, because of the way, if you're playing that role, you feel lonely and you're on your own. So it was always going to be the case. Chicharito really needs good service, balls in the box. And probably tonight's game wouldn't be what you would see a Chicharito game to be. We need to be giving him really good balls in the box and around the box, because he's shown he's a quality finisher when he gets that sort of service.
Will he get another chance?
No, he'll get plenty of chances. We'll see. I don't want to tell you the team, but the strikers we've got is the one position which I keep saying where we've got competition. Unfortunately, Diafro's injured at the moment. Marco tonight. Andy was not quite. Andy's got a bit of a sore ankle, and that's why we try to not use him. I'd done it before that. I'd done it when I was at Cambridge and Bristol and all those places. I'd sort of done a little bit, whatever. But I was probably a fully qualified coach by the time I was at Shrewsbury.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, cheers, thank guys. You. Thanks.